Title: Shadows of a Shattered Soul. Keisha sat across from the man, her heart pounding as she prepared to delve into the dark history of her nemesis. The informant, once a loyal foot soldier in Lil Soldier's gang, now bore the scars of his former leader's cruelty. "We grew up together in Harlem," the man began, his voice trembling. "Soldier's parents were junkies, always strung out. His pops would beat on him and his mom over the smallest things. At school, kids clowned him about his shoes, his haircut. That's when something snapped inside him." Keisha leaned forward, her pen poised over her notepad. "What happened next?" The man took a shaky breath. "When Soldier was 15, he saw a local dealer stash his product when the cops rolled through. He knew it was his chance to get what he thought he deserved. Started robbing dice games, drug spots. That's how the Perp City gang was born." Keisha felt a chill run down her spine as the man described Lil Soldier's rise to power. The murder rate skyrocketed. Gang wars erupted in the streets. But it was one particular incident that haunted her informant to this day. "We had a play one day, but the dude wouldn't give up the package. So, Soldier, he set him on fire. Made him scream out where the stuff was hidden. Even after the man told, Soldier still shot him and took the product. That's when I knew he was losing it." Keisha's stomach churned at the brutality. She could see the fear etched into the man's face as he recounted the story, his hands trembling. "The heat got too heavy in Harlem, so Soldier bounced to Brooklyn. Started calling himself a Black Viking, a conqueror. He had the money, the power, the respect, but it was never enough." As the man spoke, Keisha began to piece together the puzzle of Lil Soldier's psyche. The abuse he suffered as a child, the humiliation he endured, had twisted him into a monster. He fed on fear, on the rush of domination. And now, he would stop at nothing to maintain his grip on power. The informant's voice dropped to a whisper. "That's why I'm here, talking to you. Soldier's been trying to take me out, tie up loose ends. I was there for all of it. The robberies, the murders, and I can't carry that weight anymore." Keisha reached out and placed a reassuring hand on the man's arm. "You're doing the right thing," she said softly. "With your testimony, we can put Lil Soldier away for good. We can make sure he never hurts anyone else." As she left the meeting, Keisha's mind raced with the implications of what she had learned. She knew she was up against a formidable foe, a man who had been shaped by violence and cruelty. But she also knew that she had the truth on her side. With renewed determination, Keisha set out to build her case against Lil Soldier. She would not rest until justice was served, until the shadows of his shattered soul were brought into the light. The battle had only just begun, but Keisha was ready to fight.